time. Tell me what you love about God.
Well, I love
Chase. Stand still. Okay.
He brings peace to me when I obey him. And when I pray to him, God always answers me. And remember the last time when I prayed for snow, he answered my prayer?
Yeah, I do.
Yes, and that's very true.
Mm-hmm.
When I ask God for things, he answers my prayers and gives me what I need.
That's right. Great job. Are you going to say something else?
Yes. And he'll never, ever ignore us because he really loves us and cares for us.
Okay.
And also go to church.
Yes. That's right. And also go to church. Great job.
Yes. And on Father's Day, God is our Father.
Father's Day?
Yes. And we give him a gift like... And we give them a gift like spirit, love, and truth.
Okay. Yeah, God's our Father every day, right?
What does that mean?
Yeah. What does that mean, Chloe? It means when we love God, he'll love us too, and love will never end.
Great job. Chase, what do you love about God?
I love about God, about going to church.
You love going to church now?
Yes.
Great.
Wow.
All right. Great job, guys.